Welcome to the March Networks Academy with me, Jeff Hanna. Today we're going to show you how you can find all of the latest video players and codecs to access your exported video and share it with third parties. If you've been shared video from the March Networks video solution and your computer's having challenges playing it back, it's as simple as probably grabbing the codec necessary to play that video back or the player to play it. Visit marchnetworks.com in your favorite web browser and choose the Support and Downloads page. In the bottom left corner of this dropdown is your video players and codecs, where you can select the specific resource that's right for you. For some of our older systems, the Visual Intelligence Software Suite is available to play back your video with the Evidence Reviewer. You can have a portable player or an installable version. Downloading the codec will allow you to play it back in your favorite media player. More commonly, modern video downloaded from our solution is in the Command Video Management Suite. The Command Player Portable can be runtime-only application that'll play back your video exports in the .cme file format. Also, you can install this player using this tool as well. I hope you find this very useful, and feel free to reach out to your March Networks representative at any time if we can help gain access to the resources you need to play back that video that's been exported. Thanks for watching, and make sure to follow us on LinkedIn and YouTube for more videos.